Hallelujah. Can we just lift our hands and say, God, draw me close to you? How many of you really want to be close to the Lord? Thank you, Jesus, for this wonderful day. Thank you, Jesus. Draw me, Lord. I'll come running back to you. The month for 2016. So we wanted to make sure that everybody gets that. So if you could join in with us, can we do it all together? Somebody in here needs us to sign to them. Amen. So we're going to try it one more time. Everybody sing, draw me. Oh, Lord. Back to you.
So the signs that we are signing, your right hand is God, represents God. He does not move, he does not change. We are the left hand, and we are needing to draw near to him. So that's what you are signing, because he wants all of us, whether you can hear or not, whether you're black or white, short or tall, to draw near to him. We celebrate Deaf Awareness Month because there are 38 million deaf Americans, 12% of the population, but only 2% of them believe in Jesus Christ. We gotta do better, y'all. We provide deaf ministry because God loves the deaf and hard of hearing, and so do we here at Concord. So please invite your deaf and hard of hearing brothers and sisters, cousins, family, friends, co-workers. We want to make sure that they are able to accept Christ and know Christ and grow and take their next step as well. So today, we have tables in the lobby. If you want to become a part of the deaf ministry, or if you want to take classes just so you can learn, so you can be accepting, and your deaf family members can know that you accept and love them, please sign up, and we just got to do better, you guys. We got to do better. Thank you.
Come, me, Lord. I'll come running.
I'll come running.
Back to you.
Back to you.
Oh. Thank you. you, Lord.
I'll lay it all down again. Ooh. To hear you say that I'm your friend. You're my
want to be close.